fourth inning of Game 3 was the most controversial play of the series. The ball went into center field. The runners went to second and third. And now it's my friend Darryl Johnson's turn to cry interference. Lousy for the Reds. The bunt set up the winning run that came three batters later, and Cincinnati went on to win the series in seven games.